Bengaluru Division. Bengaluru is the capital of Karnataka. It is one of the administrative divisions of Karnataka. There are 9 districts in Bengaluru Division. This division is in the southern part of Karnataka. The 9 districts of Bengaluru Divisions are Shivamogga, Davanagere, Chitradurga, Tumakuru, Chikkaballapura, Bengaluru Rural, Bengaluru Urban, Ramanagara, Kolara. History of Bengaluru. Bengaluru has a history as rich as Karnataka. The earliest rulers were from Ganga dynasty. Kuvalapura, present Kolar, was their capital. After the decline of Gangas, the area came under the rule of Cholas, Hoysalas, Vijayanagara kings, Marathas, Mysuru kings and Bijapurs of Adil Shahi. During the rule of Vijayanagara Empire, Palegara or administrative chieftains were appointed to administer different regions. These regions were called Palepattu. Palegaras had to submit tax and gifts to king. Important Palepattus were Keladi, Chitradurga, Yelahanka and Chikkaballapura. Thank you.